So at this point, you might be thinking, another middleman class? Why would I want to take the time to create this? Well, app developers create content providers for a few reasons. Reason number one, as an extra level of abstraction, they allow developers to change the underlying data source without needing to change any code in the applications that access the content provider. The second reason is that some important Android classes, such as loaders and cursor adapters, use content providers. So, say you want to use a loader, you need to make your data accessible through a content provider. But really, the main reason you use a content provider is to open up the data source to other app developers so that they can access, use, and modify your data source. If you didn't use a content provider, this data would be limited to just your app. And when other apps are using your content provider to access your data, they're doing it in a secure and managed way. This is because the content provider is a single class through which all data requests can be made, so you can add code to that class to sanitize and protect your data as needed. So let's see how this helps in the business card example. Here we have our card. Now, if we weren't using the contacts content provider, we might store our data in a separate database. This is no good because your phone's default contact app can't access the data over here. So instead what we do is use the contacts content provider and give the business card info to that content provider, which then updates the data source for contacts and saves it in the database. Then, when the default contact app loads up the contact information, it'll get the information from your business card. So instead what we do is use the contacts content provider and give the business card info to that content provider. It then updates the data source for contacts and saves it in the database. Then, when the default contact app loads up the contact information, it'll get the information from your business card. And really, all you had to do was pass off your business card information to the content provider. This whole process was blackboxed from you, so it's easy. As a developer, all you need to do here is change a couple of app permissions and a few lines of code.